In this video, we're going to take a look at how you can block an email based on subject line in iCloud mail on the iPhone 15 series. So the way we do this is we add rules to filter out and block emails, unwanted emails. So let's first go back to the home screen by swiping up at the bottom of the screen. On the home screen, tap on settings. Then in the settings page, we go down and tap on your Apple account name at the top. Next, we go down, then tap on iCloud, and then tap on iCloud Mail. Next in here, tap on iCloud Mail Rules, and then tap on Add Rule. Next in here, give your rule a name. So let's say I want to filter out anything that says free. So free spam. And then we go down and tap on in the message drop down. So tap on that and then choose has subject containing and then choose action. And here you can either choose move to trash or move to trash and mark as read. So I'm going to select that. And in the subject, I'm going to put in the keyword. So any email that has the word free, assuming that will be most likely be spam emails. So we're going to tap on done. And that's it. So we have now added set up a new rule. So again, you can continue to add in more rules for other keywords as well. And that's it. After, you can tap on the back key or swipe up to return back to the home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel for more videos.